die Habgier, treu hab ich ihr geschworen, doch zu Besuch im Tal kam nur der Tod. Sie sprach, niemals geb ich etwas her. Ich will mehr, nehmen es ihr wieder als geben. Gib mir mehr, nehmen es ihr wieder als geben. Ich will mehr. Es sprach der Tod so ab hier. Noch sei er ihr gewogen, in ihrer Hand legen drei Körner Saat.
First of all, you need to take your plywood and draw out the lines, the circle for the buckler that you're going to cut out. So what I did was I got a piece of wood like this and nailed two nails into it. One nail in this hole, as you can see there, and the other nail is on the side. I simply scratched out the lines with the line with that nail. And then do the same thing for the hole that you're going to cut out for the boss. And now it doesn't matter that there's a hole in there because we are going to be cutting that out later. And as you can see here, I have drilled a hole in the circle where the boss so I can cut that out. And so the jigsaw blade can easily fit in that hole. And then I'll cut this out, and I'll cut that circle out. As you can see, I have cut it out with the jigsaw now, but if you can see my line just there, the edges are still very rough, so I'm just going to file and sand that down. Also, here you can see my line. The cut has missed it, so what you do now is sand and file it down so it's nice and smooth so your hand doesn't hit against scratch it. What you need to do now is sand and file the edges as they are very rough here and here. Your best bet is to start off with a file and then move to sandpaper to smooth it out a bit. And for the inside, it would be best to use a round file like this. And yes, so just file it out. As you can see here, I've already started to go around my line. As you can see here, I'm just smoothing the surface out with a piece of sandpaper. Like that. It's nice and smooth in here. It's down to my line that I had there. Now, this is the wood that I have for my handle, and as you can see, it's too long, so I am just going to cut it at that hole there. As you can see, I have now cut it, and now I will shape it to my hand. As you can see here, I have sanded, filed and carved this handle down into a handle that's quite comfortable. So just make sure when you're doing this, every so often you hold it the way you're going to hold the buckler. Just go like that. So make sure you hold it to make sure it's comfortable. Now for this next part, you're going to need a lot of PVA glue. Now, once you have those lines, you simply get your finger like this and spread the glue around. You may need to add more glue as the lines might not have enough glue. Now for the linen. I travel through the weather and fortify the soul. There's more blood than a drop of whiskey than you'll find in a lump of coal. It puts a swagger in your step and a poet in your tongue. It makes the young men older, it keeps the old ones young.
drinking water into wine. They put him on at weddings to perform his holy sign. The fathers in the Gaeltacht went when better in the war. They turned water into whiskey and down the throat and more. Eshkabah, the water of life. Eshkabah, keener than a flick. Eshkabah, bring me to my knees. Eshkabah, same again please. Jameson's, the Scots of Johnny Red. If you can't get the one thing, the other's fine instead. You can drink it from a bottle, you can drink it from a flask. If you live up in Glenlivet, you can drink it from a cask. Eshkabah, water of life. Eshkabah, gainer than a Britain. Eshkabah, bring me to my knees. Eshkabah,
cut out the excess linen, and now it is ready for the next layer of glue and linen. Just one thing to add here, I did make a mistake. These bits here, I'm going to cut them off now because I don't need them for the first layers, but for the second and third layers we do need them, so I'm just going to cut these off now.
trouble train. trouble train's left the station. It's claiming up so it'll come back again. The trouble train's damnation is a one-way ticket to the fiery end.